Water. Earth. Fire. Air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named Aang. And although his airbending skills are great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Aang can save the world.
Previously on Avatar.
Began with two sisters. One born with magical powers, one born powerless. Their love of snowmen, infinite.
I don't know, do I?
Blast!
Oh, Mama, Papa, help!
Slam! Doors shutting everywhere!
Sisters torn apart!
Well, at least they have their parents. Their parents are dead.
Oh, hi, I'm Anna. I'll marry a man I just met.
Elsa's gonna blow!
Snow, snow!
Oh, run!
Magic pulses through my snowflakes. Ice pallets for one! Ice pallets for one!
Get out, Anna!
My heart!
Oh my goodness.
Only an act of true love can save you.
Here's a true love's kiss.
You're not worth it! Guess what? I'm the bad guy!
What?
And Anna freezes to death. Forever.
Oh, Anna.
Then she unfreezes.
Oh, and then Elsa woke up the magical spirits and we were forced out of our kingdom. Now our only hope is to find the truth about the past, but we don't have a clue how to do that, except Elsa's hearing voices, so we got that going for us. Any questions? I think they got it.